Hi everyone, welcome to the backstage coverage of the 2013 Deadly Awards. I'm Mayrah Sonter, and as like we did last year, I'm going to show you around what's happening backstage, and let's see who's back there. Come on. And here we are in the concert hall, not quite in the concert hall yet, we're in the southern foyer. And just over here is where the red carpet will happen later on tomorrow evening, and all the stars will come up and walk that red carpet, say hello to the media, before everyone makes their way in to the 19th annual Deadly Awards. Here's the swipe pass that gets us in everywhere. You can see it's a very difficult place to get around, but I'll just show you one of the dressing rooms where the artists will be getting prepared. And this is the conductor's dressing room. Our host, one of our hosts for the evening, Casey Donovan, will be getting ready, all styled up in here. She's being dressed by Tim Chappell this year, and she's raring to go. She'll be in for rehearsals later today, but it's got a pretty good view out there. It's got the bridge. See if you can get that. Nothing but the best for the artists. Keep walking, long way to go. Shout out to Jim, my cameraman, for walking all this way with the camera on his shoulder. Here are some of the dancers. They're just rehearsing their performances for later today. We'll have a chat to them in a minute. And welcome to the Deadly's check-in. Check-in and fishbowl. This is where all the artists come in. They take a seat and they get their folder. And they're all checked in at the moment, so which is good. We're being very efficient, but they all come in at different times. There'll be more people coming this afternoon. There are more presenters and performers that are due to be checked in. As you can see, everything's all arrived. We set up an office. Let's go up to the side stage. Right, all the artists that come on opposite prompt side of stage, this is the way they go. Not sure what's happening, so let's see what we can get away with. Actually behind the set. That is the back of the big screen that all of the images get projected on. I'd like to introduce you to Susie. Susie, our head of logistics at Vibe. How is it bumping in?
It's been great. Love the Deadlies. It's always exciting.
And how many crew is it taking to bump in the stage this year?
I'm not sure how many Aldo's crew is, but I'd say there's about six of Aldo's crew and three of us. So.
Yep. I believe there is 400 and something people on the stage door list, so it's a big event.
Huge, massive. Deadly, even.
Thanks, Susie. Let's see if we can get on the stage. I think we're allowed on, but have a quick look. What it looks like for the artists to see. Due to be ready in about an hour, so hopefully they'll be all ready by then. And let's check out where they call the show from. Hi Sarah. I mentioned you last year in your absence, but here you are. Everyone, this is Sarah. She calls the Deadly show. Do not know how she does it. How do you do it?
I do it with a pen and the backup of all my colleagues. This is what I'm just trying to put the rehearsal together. And it's nine pages, so and every time we get to the end of the page, we rip one off.
So there's a fair bit of work still to do today because there's nine up there.
So we're just trying to make it easy for everybody to read, but they'll still get asked questions. What time's dinner?
Oh, that's a good one. And one more question. What is your favourite bit about calling the Deadlies?
I just love the excitement of it being live. It's absolutely riveting, and this is my seventh. So, and it doesn't get any less exciting as we go on. So.
We hope you're around for the 20th next year.
I reckon I probably will be. It'll keep me away.
Do we get that on tape? Gavin will like to see that.
Yeah.
Cheers. Thanks, everyone. Yeah.